An exchange student at Brainerd High School from Ukraine has started a fundraiser to support humanitarian aid in Ukraine. Annalena is 16 years old and is looking to raise money and show awareness for her home. With everything going on and her parents being there, she wanted to help in her own way by selling t-shirts. She is not a graphic designer, so she asked one of her teachers to help bring her idea to life.
Just by being here, kind of, I'm feeling guilty for not being there, even though I can't do anything if I was there. Still, I wanted to do something, and I thought that t-shirts would be a good idea, because it's not only to get the money, but also to raise awareness, and if somebody is wearing a t-shirt, just by wearing it, they're showing their support.
All donations will go to different nonprofit organizations to help support Ukraine relief efforts, such as providing food, water, and shelter. You can make a donation by visiting the website on your screen.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.